The reason why this one's head not moving is because the wind basically, like, it kind of cut open here. So we had to stitch it up, and now his animation doesn't work, so. Yeah, that's why he's not animated. But I'll just shut up now and let you guys listen. And we're at night. Sorry guys, there's no music this year. I'm running late, but yeah. And let me fix the vulture real quick. His animation stops sometimes. I don't know why it happens, but okay, here it is. I got it. That's his animation, and yeah, there's Frankenstein, there's the clone, and yeah, I'll just shut up for now on and let you guys just watch. It's really creepy at night in here because you just always expect somebody to just creep up on you. There's the ghost. Okay, and just like that, we are moving on to the other side. Sorry if I'm speeding it up. That's because I'm recording this very late at night because, you know, I forgot. And I'll just be zooming in from here. There's the chunky. This one's one of my favorite him. He's one of my favorite. Got him off Amazon. Most interesting one, I think, is that alien. as it's getting more creepier as I record. Great. But spooky sign, scream, everything. Yeah. This is my 2022 Halloween inflatable display. I hope you guys like this, and Christmas will be just as better. See you guys next time. Peace.